Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to Space Crew Part 24. This is Neo. And today we're going to be heading into probably the final mission of the game. Since we just destroyed the Phasmid's planet. So, let's get right into it. Hopefully it's the final mission. And also, I forgot that I need to upgrade something last time. Gravity unit keeps getting destroyed, so let's just upgrade it anyways. And since we have the money, let's also upgrade the medical bay. Let's launch. Save the Earth. Well, let's get going. Oh, how many times do we need to jump? One, two, three, four. Wait, after doing like 20 missions, I finally realized that I need to look at a certain place. Oh my goodness. No, I don't have time for you to listen today. We're just gonna run away. Yeah, we're just gonna run away. Hurry up! Too many. Yeah, we're not gonna deal with them. There's no point. Not that there's no point, it's just that I don't like to deal with them right now because I'm gonna take way too much damage. Ooh. Oh, what is this? Just prepare for it. So we're just gonna see if we can fight them all off.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. Let's jump first. And then exit. Oh man. So I guess we're supposed to defend this ship so they can go somewhere and find a bomb or something. So they're clear, are we? We're one away. We're almost there. But that's huge. This is Jupiter. almost there, just three more. I guess that will tell him to go and fix stuff. Oh crap. Oh no. This is half a second too early. Yes. Explosion from within. Are you serious? So my whole crew has to die? Well, I guess there's nothing I can do. Nice ride, guys. I guess that better say goodbye. Well, how do I do this? Whew. This is it. Oh my goodness. Nice. Yeah, potato chip is gone. Unfortunately. Well, this is it. We did it! We saved Earth. So I wonder if the title screen changed now. So since we beat the game, is there anything afterwards? It's much shorter than Bomber Crew, because I think Bomber Crew I had to do more missions, since I needed to upgrade a lot more on the plane. But I think that this length is actually quite good. If I have a chance, maybe I'll do a review video. Yes, I always wanted to do a review video for each series that I play. So if anyone wants to suggest another game, feel free to do so in the comment section down below. But I guess for now, we'll just enjoy this credit screen. But man, that sucks. I should have put more escape pods. Now even if I want to go back and play, like, my whole crew will be dead. But yeah, well, I mean, you know, it's the end of the game, so we made the ultimate sacrifice. But if I get to play it again, I'll remember to put a lot of escape pod on the ship. And maybe just hire this one new guy just so we can self-destruct. Nice. we saved Earth. Now they built a monument for us. That's cool. Well, anyways, I guess this is it. So thank you for watching this whole series, if you have. And if you have any comment, suggestion, or tips, feel free to put it in the comment section down below. And also, please remember to hit that like and subscribe button if you like the content. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next game.